consumer behavior is interpreted differently by rationally reasoned through moral and social considerations. The consumer is aware of Islamic norms and the behavior is governed by them. The basic principle is consumption when found by Islam, including consumption of lawful things. Islamic consumer will direct its use activities to achieve goals of individual and social well-being with a higher purpose to achieve God's pleasure. They must not devote resources to activities or commodities which are deemed illegitimately made. Islamic economic approach to consumer behavior analysis is realistic and idealistic. Its analysis on the consumer behavior is based on doctrine and values Islam from appropriate behavior. The values are derived from Quran and Sunnah, set the principles of Islamic ethics. The behavior of Islamic consumer is determined by Islamic rationalism based on three concepts, which are the concept of legacy after wealth in Islam and success in Islam. Islamic economy is also split value in human consumption, nature, and keeping with human interests. The Muslims should spend their money for specific purposes only, such as for living, education and health, for helping the poor and the needy, and for spreading the message of Islam. Muslim community must fulfill their needs through Islamic socio-economic equations such as welfare.